tonight instead of refighting the battles of the last 2 years. Let's fix what needs fixing and let's move forward.